Welcome to today's episode where we will be discussing the Krebs cycle and what supplements, including NAD, can ensure it is fully functional. Let's get started. The Krebs cycle, also known as the citric acid cycle or the tricarboxylic acid cycle, is a series of chemical reactions that occur within the mitochondria of a cell. The cycle is responsible for producing energy in the form of ATP, which is the primary energy source for the body's cells. During the Krebs cycle, acetyl-CoA molecules are broken down into carbon dioxide and water, releasing energy in the form of ATP. This energy is used by the cell to power various metabolic processes and to maintain cellular function. To ensure that the Krebs cycle is functioning optimally, it is important to consume certain nutrients and supplements. One of the most important supplements is NAD, or nicotinamide adenine dinucleotide. NAD is a coenzyme that plays a critical role in the Krebs cycle by helping to shuttle electrons from one molecule to another. Without enough NAD, the Krebs cycle cannot function properly, leading to a decrease in ATP production and a decrease in energy levels. Other important supplements for supporting the Krebs cycle include B vitamins, which are essential for the production of ATP, and magnesium, which is required for the proper functioning of many enzymes involved in the cycle. In addition to supplements, it is also important to consume a healthy, balanced diet that includes a variety of nutrient-rich foods. Foods that are high in antioxidants, such as fruits and vegetables, can help protect the mitochondria from oxidative stress, which can impair the functioning of the Krebs cycle. In conclusion, the Krebs cycle is a critical metabolic pathway that produces energy for the body's cells. To ensure that the Krebs cycle is functioning optimally, it is important to consume certain nutrients and supplements, including NAD, B vitamins, and magnesium. Additionally, consuming a healthy, balanced diet that includes a variety of nutrient-rich foods can help support the functioning of the Krebs cycle and maintain overall cellular health. Please consult your doctor for your unique and personal healthcare needs. Thanks for watching.